Hey everyone, this is John. Today I'll be repairing another pool pump cap. Let's go ahead and identify the plastic. It is polypropylene with 30% glass fiber. So we'll be using Polyvance's R18 glass fiber reinforced polypropylene welding rod. It looks like we have a nice crack about halfway around the cap here. But on the other side, it looks cracked all the way through about halfway around, but I do see stress cracks the rest of the way. So I think we need to go ahead and weld all the way around just to make sure. This is a large diameter welding rod, so I'm kind of twisting it back and forth as I melt it to make sure that it is melted thoroughly. So I think what I'm going to do is cut one of my ribbons down the middle and run a bead of it over the top. So I'm gonna heat up little 2-3 inch sections and then smooth and shape that and continue all the way around until I get it all nice and neat. All right, we've got that smoothed and looking pretty good. So we'll allow that to cool for about 10 minutes. Remember, you never want to remove tape while your weld is hot. You don't want to risk breaking your repair over just a few minutes of cooling time. I do want to mention that you could repair something like this using any one of Polyvance's airless plastic welders. Just make sure you use stainless steel mesh at least every couple of inches into the plastic and then lay your welding rod over it to help reinforce it and make sure that it holds up over time. And that is it right there.